Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably go and fall on Louis Bell. That's just.
Get to where they want to go because they know where they want to go.
Oh, wow.
And most people don't know where they want to go. Most people, a lot of people are going and being driven by what they think they should do,
right.
What other people say they should do, what they have carried in their mind for a long time they should do. But the most important question you can ever ask yourself is, what do I really want?
Wow.
And the answer to that, once you can establish for yourself what the answer to that is, and have everything you do, every choice you make, move you in the direction of what you say your vision is.
Right.
Yeah. And when you do that, the forces of life rise up to meet you. The reason why most people have such chaotic lives is because they're living in chaos in their head. And as soon as you get clear, it clears up.
When you reach a new height, it's gonna be a new challenge. I've been trying to move right. I've been trying to find balance. Praying to the moonlight. Asking God to move mountains. Hoping I don't lose sight. Going in this next chapter. God take the wheel. I've been struggling with my mental health. It's getting real. Sometimes it's hard to deal with these emotions that I feel. Seem like it's easier to die than it is to heal. Good thing my desires ain't as strong as my will. New levels, new devils. I've been moving up. If I was God, I'd be like, he been through enough. Life is great, but at the same time, times is rough. Devil trying to knock me down while I'm climbing up. I know I'm good, but I question if I'm good enough. All this trauma in my body make it hard to trust. I see all my insecurities when I fall in love. Enemy telling me lies, I gotta call this bluff. All this anger and rage, I got it bottled up. Intend to hurt the ones that love me, yeah, it's time to die rough. My shorty forgave me, but next time I might be out of luck. Doing all this work on myself, still feeling like I'm stuck. I know I won't be here forever. I know I never have it all together. It don't matter how many people call you special. First you gotta know that you a vessel.
When you reach a new height, it's gonna be a new challenge. I've been trying to move right. I've been trying to find balance. Praying to the moonlight. Asking God to move mountains. Hoping I don't lose sight. Going in this next chapter. God take the wheel.
Because without it, you won't have the character or the discipline to get anything that you want to achieve in life. And don't forget that shit, you heard? Oh, and another thing, Rome wasn't built overnight. So take your time with it. You have the world to achieve, you heard?